HIV treatment life expectancy. Hello, it's Mark Medicals teaching you about HIV infection like the latest on HIV cure news, HIV symptoms, HIV testing and HIV transmission. Question, does HIV treatment always work? Alright. In this video, I will teach you about the following. 1. Does HIV treatment work for everyone? 2. What is the best treatment for HIV? 3. How to treat HIV without taking ARVs? 4. How often does HIV treatment fail? 5. HIV treatment life expectancy. As a bonus, watch till the end to know how circumcised men have low risk to HIV infection, and to know if PrEP medications offer any protection against HIV. Also, know the best time to test for HIV. Does HIV treatment work for everyone? HIV treatment or antiretroviral therapy are medications taken by people living with HIV to help in repairing and restoring their natural body immunity against infections. Though there are currently much HIV cure research going on, we are yet to see a complete cure. HIV treatment is lifelong, and if taken correctly will eliminate all HIV from your blood to undetectable levels. From my experience, yes, HIV treatment works for every person because we have many medicines which we match and mix to suit every person's needs. However, if the medications are not taken as told, they will eventually fail to work for you, leading to treatment failure. What is the best treatment for HIV? For those of you who are subscribers to this channel, you already know all current updates as far latest on HIV cure news research is concerned. You all know how far top companies like American Gene Technologies and others have gone as far as finding a complete HIV cure. Also, in my last videos, I already told you about injectable HIV treatment on the market today. So, you guys today can choose to either take your medications as daily pills or choose 1 to 2 monthly injectable ARVs. How to treat HIV without taking ARVs? This is a common question on this channel and our Facebook page. There are many people out there who believe that you can treat HIV with medications other than ARVs. Yes, HIV can be treated with many different medicines because once your immunity is weakened, so many diseases will attack your body. I have seen people successfully treat herpes zoster with herbal medicine. I have seen many HIV patients treat themselves for skin diseases using herbs and other plant extracts. People have tried the ozone HIV cure and claim their lives have improved tremendously. Yes, some people have only good things to say about black seeds. But, I need to warn you that, all those plant extracts and herbs will only work for you if your immunity is already strong. No herbs will increase your CD4 cell counts. The only and only way to strengthen your immune system is by taking your daily HIV pills or opting for the 1 or 2 monthly injectable cabenuva. If herbs had powers to treat HIV, almost every one of us could already be cured of HIV. You will be surprised, but I have more than 20 herbalists who pick HIV treatment from our clinic in the hospital as I talk now. How often does HIV treatment fail? In my own practice, I have seen many people living with HIV experiencing treatment failures. You will know that your HIV medications have stopped working if your HIV becomes detectable again, or higher viral load, a drop in your CD4 cell counts, and new HIV symptoms you did not have before. Though there are still a few cases of treatment failure in my hospital, this trend is slowly improving due to the availability of good medications, and better supportive counseling services in place today. HIV treatment life expectancy. For you guys who have not seen a person with full brown AIDS, you may not understand what HIV does to your body. I remember very well how people used to have diarrhea from morning till evening. I remember how people lost weight till their skeletons remained. I remember how HIV patients coughed blood till their lungs almost were gone. But all those nasty experiences are no more due to good HIV medications available today. Today, you cannot tell the difference between people living with HIV from their HIV negative counterparts. Actually, HIV patients from my clinic appear much more healthy and good-looking compared to the HIV negative. People living with HIV will agree with me that HIV medicines have been nothing but godsend. According to today's studies, HIV-positive people have a life expectancy that is the same, or slightly higher than their HIV-negative counterparts, thanks to antiretroviral therapy medications. According to AIDSMAP, for people who had a CD4 count between 200 and 350, and an undetectable viral load 1 year after starting treatment, life expectancy was similar to that of people in the general population. Among men, a 35-year-old to 50-year-old could expect to live to 78 and 81 years respectively. Among women, a 35-year-old and a 50-year-old were predicted to live to 81 and 83 years respectively. As a bonus, if you are HIV negative but had an HIV exposure, the question is, when is the best time to test for HIV? Alright, according to UK guidelines, you should not test again if you test negative after 50 days using the 4th generation HIV test or HIV RNA test. Antibody-only HIV test kits are conclusive from 90 days. So depending on what test you used, you will have a conclusive HIV test result from 50 days or 90 days. If you watched this video till now, I can say thank you. I also need to ask you to subscribe to get notified every time I drop such an educational video. It costs nothing to hit that subscribe button but helps the growth of this channel. Do not forget to share this video on your favorite social network pages. Thank you, see you soon. See our recommended videos in description section below this video.